Myth number two, women need more financial education. Now, this one feels pretty right. I mean, after all, we do need more financial education, right? Here's the issue with it. It's used as a myth about why women don't invest. The issue is, guys don't have enough financial education either. Guys don't, but they invest anyway. Women tend to say, I need more financial education, I gotta buy the book, I gotta study, I gotta do the work, and then don't invest, which can cost them a fortune over the course of their lives.